Hello, welcome to the team. How are you today? Okay, well, before we get started, I do need to let you know that they're conducting some testing with some really sensitive audio recording equipment down the hallway, so we are gonna need to keep our voices down. I'm really sorry, we don't normally have to do this. We don't usually double book like this, but everyone is so eager to get you integrated onto the team as quickly as possible, so that's why we brought you in right away. Okay. So I'm gonna give you all rundown of what we're gonna be doing today, but I do want to get started. Would it be all right, the first step of this, hold on. So the first step in what we're going to be doing today is that I do need to clean your face. Nothing too intense. I'm just taking some micellar water and some very soft cotton pads. I'm just going to be wiping down your face and your ears. We need to make sure that you're as free as possible from like any oils or sweat or dirt or anything like that, okay? Is that all right if I go ahead and get started with that and I'll explain what we're doing? Okay, great. One moment. So, as you can probably imagine, being able to quickly and easily change your appearance is going to be a really important part of the work that you'll be doing with us. So, we have a special device for that. Let me get some solution onto this cotton pad here. We have these auricular inserts. I'm going to get started on your face here. And they are just these tiny little devices that are placed into a small piece of soft, squishy foam. And let me get that right here. Okay. And the way these things work is very similar to, I like to compare it to casting like a hologram over your face. That's usually the easiest way for a lot of people to understand it. And unlike a hologram though, which projects a recording of an image, these devices that we use, I want to get your forehead really good here. These devices that we use make a projection that is paired to your facial movements, so you can laugh, yawn, talk, eat, do any of those things, and the image will adjust to what your face is doing. Although I do want to warn you that if you make like really dramatic changes to your face very quickly, that can cause a little bit of a flicker. So for certain things like sneezing is a common one, or if you're super expressive, you may want to work on trying to slow down your movements a little bit. It rarely causes an issue, but especially with the whole sneezing thing, we recommend that you try and cover as much as your face as possible when you do it. So you can make it look like you're trying to sneeze into your arm or whatever, but that's the best way to disguise any flickering if it happens. Get your chin here, side of your jaw, over here, and over here. Okay. Gonna get this ear. Let like I said, the key benefit of this device is that the image that it casts over your face to make your face look like a completely different face matches itself to even really subtle facial movements. So even someone that's standing really close, even someone who's standing like super close, you know, close talkers, they will not have any idea that there's anything going on. It just looks like a regular face. It's really cool. Yeah. So, an earlier version of this device projected, like a dome almost over the face, which it worked pretty well generally, but it wasn't ideal. It didn't achieve the full level of realism that we really wanted for the type of work that you're going to be doing. This updated version that I'm going to be programming for you today and fitting to your ears, what this one does is it actually is able to conform the projection to the contours of your face, and it makes the effect much more realistic. Okay. Let me grab another piece of cotton here. I'm gonna get this here now. So, today, you're gonna start by programming your device and fitting it to your ears. I'll begin by doing an inspection of both of your ear canals using just a regular otoscope. And by doing that examination, I will be able to select the foam inserts that are going to be just the right size and the right shape for your ear canals. We want it to be a really comfortable fit for you. Then I'm going to be taking a whole bunch of measurements of your face. I'll write those down. When I'm done taking the measurements, I will plug them into the device. I'll program them in. And then we'll go ahead and we'll give it a try. We will do a little trial run by inserting the devices into your ears, start them up, and then we will do a couple of test faces. I think two will be fine today, as long as they look good. And what we will do is, once that software has updated, I will start with just one of our stock faces. I'll do some additional measuring, just make sure everything's properly aligned. Once again, I'll be taking notes. I'll plug the numbers into our computer over here. If everything looks good, we'll do one more very different face. And I'll measure again, plug in the numbers again, and if everything looks good, then we know we have a good fit, and we can move on from there, okay? And that's all we're going to be doing with you today, okay? Yeah, you're gonna have to be probably fitted for a lot of different devices. We're going to do other types of testing. This is not going to be your first time meeting me, for sure. And while you're working here, and as we update our technology and get new devices, I'll probably keep on bringing you back to me. Okay. But for today, we're just going to do the auricular inserts, okay? Alright. Yeah, and you're going to have plenty of time to train with them and practice with them. And you have remote team support. Anytime that you're going to be, let me get over here. Anytime you're going to be using them, you get remote team support as well with it as a backup. Okay? You look good. Let me go ahead and turn the throw this away. Alright, so everything sound good to you? Okay, so I'm gonna start with the otoscope. I'll be in this ear first, and then this ear, and you can just sit there and relax, okay? Great. Alright, so you're gonna feel the tip of the otoscope entering your ear right here. Gonna feel the otoscope leaving your ear now. Alright, perfect. Other ear. Okay, you're gonna feel the otoscope entering your ear right here. Okay, you're gonna feel the otoscope leaving your ear. Okay, I'm gonna put this away. I'm gonna take some notes and I'll be right back with you. Diameter 14. That into the computer real quick so we have it on file, and we are going to move on to some measuring, okay? Next, I'm going to go ahead and start doing some base measurements. Have you seen one of these yet since you've been here? They're really cool. I feel like out of all the fancy high-tech stuff we have, this is one of my favorites, partly just because it's the most useful, but it can be used as a just conventional tape measure. But look, it has this feature where, see, right here, I can put a little bit of pressure where I'm doing the beginning measuring point with this thumbnail, and then I put a little pressure at the end measuring point with this thumbnail, and just like that. See how it shows? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that way it's nice and precise, and it also accounts for any stretching or other little factors that can cause issues with getting the measurements just right. So go ahead and start with your forehead. I'm going to be getting all up in your face here. If you get uncomfortable, just let me know and I'll back off a little bit, but I do have to get pretty close to get these measurements. So I'll take a few at a time. I'll keep as many numbers as I can in my head. Take a quick break to write them down, and then we'll get back to the next set of measurements, okay? All right, let's go. So can you do me a favor real quick and kind of lift your eyebrows a couple times? Okay, thank you. You can relax your forehead again. I'm gonna press here and here. And just up a tiny bit, because you've got a little bit of a crease here. I'm gonna right here. Okay, is this comfortable? Orange. Medium. thing. Let me check that one more time. Same thing, other side. Get right up here. Go a little bit here. Okay, and on the very end. Could you lift your eyebrows and relax them like this? Okay. Yeah. Drift with left. Okay. Next, I'm going to be measuring down your nose. So once again, I'm going to get in real close here, if you don't mind. First one, I'm just gonna start. Let's do right here. And one, two, good. Then from here to here, one, two, okay. And from front, one, two. Good. Yeah. Measurement. Upper quadrant, sinus, from bridge to brow, and okay, gonna go across the chin here. Are you hanging in there? Now, we don't actually need to do a ton of measurements. There are some key measurements that actually do a really good job of protecting the contours of the face. A while back, we used to do like full-on casts of the face because we had to measure every little thing, and it was a bit much. We're more accurate now, so we only gonna have to do these. One, two, and from here. I need to kind of go from this corner of your mouth to this corner. I'm not going to cover your mouth. Just get from here to here. That's good enough. And one, two. Okay. Corner. Even distribution. Let's go ahead and get your jawline here. Let's do from right here to right here. One, two. Okay, I'm just gonna shift it slightly to get here to here. I need to make sure your jaw's pretty well relaxed for this part. Can you do me a big favor and just give me like a big yawn, like you're super tired, just big. I'm gonna kind of touch your jaw. Is that okay? Alright, so give me another big yawn. Good. Okay. So, one more time, not yet. We're gonna do a yawn, and I'm gonna just do a like little gentle press to kind of release some of the muscles in here. And that's gonna help us get a slightly more accurate measurement, okay? So go ahead and yawn, nice and big. And I'm gonna press, press, press. Good. I can just go back to normal. Can you feel the difference? I can see it. Okay, perfect. So I'm gonna get right in here and I'm gonna check. Okay, yeah, that looks right. And one, two. On the other side. One, two, and from here. Across the chin. And jump. Complementary to the left angle. You point at two and 14, two and definition of the job. Alright, so that's all we need to start with. I'm gonna go over to that case over there, grab the inserts that I think are gonna fit just right for your ears. I will use the numbers that I plugged in there to update the software in them. We'll go ahead and insert them, and we'll run our first test, okay? Alright, just a moment. Use one of these in a while, but I think this is going to be perfect for you. So you are a ear canal type 14B. If anyone else asks you, which they probably won't, but I think that this right here. So this isn't, you see how little that is? This isn't even the insert, it's inside this. This is the casing. So I'm going to use this to, I have a tool over there that allows me to inject the insert into a little piece of foam over there. And go ahead and get started, okay? Okay, I'm going to go ahead and start on this side, and then as long as everything feels okay, we'll go ahead and insert the other one. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and insert it into this ear. It shouldn't feel uncomfortable at all. Let me know if it does. Your hearing might be a little bit muffled for a moment as I'm placing it, but it's designed to not interfere with your hearing otherwise once it's in place. So you're gonna feel it going into the ear canal right now. Feeling? Do you want to just move your head around a little bit? Okay, I'm going to ask you to yawn again, because that kind of opens up the eustachian tubes. If you're going to feel any discomfort with the insert, you'll feel it with a yawn. It's going to be a nice big yawn. Okay, still feel all right? Great, okay, let me grab the other one. And we will get the other ear. And you're going to feel the device with the insert entering your ear. Once again, I think that's a perfect placement. Yeah, it looks really good. Alright. It went in really well. How does it feel? Okay. You can move your head around a little bit. Nice big yawn. Perfect. How does it feel? Okay. So I'm gonna go, I think I know which face I want to start with. Like I said, we're going to start with just one of our stock faces. you're going to have a whole bunch of ones that are personalized to you and to the work that you're going to be doing, but we'll start with just one of our standards and turn that on, and I will do some measurements to make sure that all the contours and alignments are right, and if everything goes well, we'll do one more after that, okay? For this test, I'm gonna start. Let me turn that around. I'm gonna start up here. Check the 1, 2, 1, 2. Across the temple. Going down your nose this time. Good, good. 1, 2. And here. Guest. 1, 2. Okay, and across the nose horizontally. Again, across your mouth. Again, I don't have to actually touch your mouth or cover it. I just need to get right here. Get that jawline. I'm gonna ask you to do one more yawn. Well, I'm gonna be asking you to do a few more yawns from me. Can you do another yawn? Nice big one. Perfect. Okay. So let's get from here to here. We just need the one measurement. One, two. Perfect. And here we go. One, two. Great. Ideal. Earring. Original. I'm gonna go ahead and take these numbers. They look great to me, but I'm gonna plug them into the computer just to make sure. If everything looks good, which I think it will, we will do one more face, do some measurements, and then we'll probably be done for the day, okay? Yeah, you can go grab some lunch. Alright. So, we're gonna do one more face, and I think I'm gonna go with... I really like this one. You have a really nice face, if you don't mind me saying, but this one's pretty fun. It's not. I can't let you look at them right now. You'll be able to see some images after the testing, but this one is... It kind of suits you in a really interesting way. I think you'll like it. Okay. So, let me just set that. And since I only found a few points of questionable variation, I just need to get right here. Can you raise your eyebrows and keep them up for a sec? One, two. Okay, perfect. You can relax again. Movements consistent with expected adjustments. Both of these just to be on the same side. I'm gonna do from here to here, just this spot. Can you kind of wrinkle up your nose for a second? Okay, thank you. That looks good. We're not getting any flicker at all. That's great. Okay. And one, two. I need to be safe. Good. Okay. negligible, perceptible drift. And contour. Cut. Measurements around your mouth, chin, and jawline. I think we'll be able to breeze through these. Just gonna get weird here. 1, 2. Perfect. That's exactly what I was hoping for. You have a really good face for this. Here. Yawn. I'm gonna press again, is that alright? Press. Good. And I'm gonna get over here. Here, 1, 2. Perfect. And over here. 1, 2. Let me just double check something. So that's pretty much it. I just need to go ahead and put those numbers in. I'll turn the space off and we'll get back to your original really nice face. I will remove the inserts from your ears and you can have a nice rest. Yeah, if you want to head down to the cafeteria or something like that. I'm actually off for an hour. I wouldn't mind showing you around the building a little bit. Okay, yeah. So let me do that. Gonna take your inserts out and then we can figure out what we want to do next, okay? Alright. Alright, so that is turned off. I'm just trying to see if there's any. No, we got all of it. Okay, so I'm gonna remove this one first. This one. Alright, so thank you so much. You sat really well for this. If you want to go ahead and grab your things, you can follow me down the hall. I will show you around a little bit. And if you want to head to the cafeteria, I think they're doing Thai food today. How do you feel about that? Okay. Well, either way, there's a bunch of options. That's just what I'm having. Alright, so come on with me, and I'll start telling you about some of the other tests and procedures that you can expect to go through while you're here. Not today necessarily, but in the integration phase. Alright, let's go.